Here's Taryn Humphrey again on floor.
And Tim, you talked about the scores escalating. This should bring the score back up again. She was a member of last year's World Championship team. This was the only exercise that she competed in at those Worlds.
Out.
And of course, that's a 10.
Plus any deduction that she would get for the step itself.
Things started changing for the USA a little bit after Courtney McCool had that stumble on the balance beam. Courtney Coupetz usually scores better on the floor exercise.